I know he's bad for me. He just wants me like he's attached to me. So what's standing in our way? Yeah, he's got such power over me, but I try to act cool about it. But what's standing in our way? He doesn't mind at all. He want my juice like a. He does whatever, what he feels for. Nobody but himself, no.
Give myself the pressure.